just saying that we're looking at the best version of yourself right now.
You know, to be honest, I think I'm a work in progress. Not yet. But I try to be better every day, but I just turned 28 and I feel like ang dami pang mangyayari and I'm just open to change and transformation now. So I think
to prepare for the performance.
Actually, I started preparing for that prod, I think, last week, but then G-Force, headed by Ritz, he was preparing for it, I think, for like a month.
Oh my gosh.
And then they were very patient, so I'd like to thank Teacher Jurcel and G-Force for being so supportive. And of course, the preparation for the body, it took months of preparation. Ever since I did the DVC, I continued working out with my trainer, which is Mauro Lumba. I think he is here. He is the Super Bowl 2014 winner.
Oh.
He's been very patient as well, so shout out to my trainer.
Oh, there he is.
Time to eat, papi. So yeah, marami. So I have G-Force for the dance and then Mauro to prepare my body and also, you know, lots of activities maybe.
And also your diet. Every single day, Century Tuna.
Exactly. Healthy diet, healthy and balanced diet, of course, with the help of Century Tuna. And yeah, after this event, you know, I know what to eat now. Everything is ready and I'll just reward myself after this.
We all know the preparations we've been talking about in backstage. Now, Kathy, you're gracing the finals tonight stage. In your own opinion, how can someone be their best you ever versions of themselves?
I think to become the best version of ourselves, it comes with growth. And ang galing because the campaign for Century Tuna, it's just so empowering to be part of a movement like this. And for me, as long as you have awareness and you have the willingness to grow every day, I think that itself, it's being the best version of yourself. And for me, I believe in the 1% habit. I don't know if you're familiar with
what is the 1% habit?
Like every day, you try to be a 1% better.
Yes. Oh. I heard it on podcast, actually.
From Atomic Habits. So yes. I just keep that in mind every day that you can't do anything overnight.
I think it's being patient and persistent and exactly. Not giving up, right?
Yep.
Oh, I love it. We got queens right here on the stage. Well, Kat, is it safe to say that we're looking at the best version of yourself right now?
You know, to be honest, I think I'm a work in progress. Not yet. But I try to be better every day, but I just turned 28 and I feel like ang dami pang mangyayari and I'm just open to change and transformation now. So I think I have the best family with me, which is Century Tuna, to support me as I become the best version of myself. So thank you to my Century Tuna family.
Great answer.
You know, I actually love that because when we're comfortable, sometimes we become complacent. So you just always want to grow, and I can see that, and I think everybody else can see that as
well. Thank you. I try.
Yes. I think you got another question, Arvin.
I do have one more question because you spoke about the campaign, and I heard it has been a dream of yours.
Yes.
To do the campaign. So how does it feel for that dream to really come true?
Like, I said this from the event a few months ago. It has always been a dream of mine to be Century Tuna ambassador, and now that I'm part of the Superbot, my 2024 started with doing the campaign with them, and it was so special. And then now we're here in the finals. It took months and months of preparation, and all I can say is that I'm very, very grateful. And I also want to congratulate all the participants. They've been working so hard. Some of them, alam ko na nakausap ko yun, but they've been preparing for months, some of them for years, just for tonight, and lahat sila, winners. You can see their dedication, and they inspire me as well. So, congratulations to all our contestants. You all look beautiful and sexy tonight. And yeah, I'm just happy to be part of this movement.
Well, you've been inspiring everyone, including our Superbots backstage, including us right now on this stage. Do you have any message to all of our contestants, to our Superbots, and of course, to all of your fans globally?
Okay, first, I think I want to give my message to the contestants. Wow, what a journey. I saw all their activities online. Lahat ng ginagawa nila, of course, headed by our bosses from Century Tuna. And hindi biro yung pinagdaanan nila. So I want to personally thank them for their dedication. And this is it. Tonight is the night. This is their night. And dito lang ako to support them. I want to congratulate all of them. Win or lose, I think lahat tayo uwi dito with the learning and newfound friendships, of course, new memories, and maybe a better version of ourselves. So thank you for allowing me to witness your journey. And ngayon pa lang, congratulations na. I'm excited to see kung sino yung magiging next Superbot. But before this day ends, thank you also for coming, again for welcoming me to the family. Thank you to our hosts, our judge. And yeah, congratulations and good luck, everyone.
A very good message from our very good girl. Thank you so much. Once again, putting hands together for Miss Catherine Bernardo. Okay, Kat will be staying here on stage as we're about to make the biggest announcement of the evening. Are you ready, Catherine?